first summer together, this lineup, so we're doing quite a few, but...
And do you get quite nervous before playing?
I wasn't nervous back then, but like, it depends how many people are there, because I think if there's really loads of people, then I get nervous. And if there's like only like three people that mean a lot, like people in big industries, I get nervous as well.
What are your biggest influences, would you say?
Probably Unit 6, actually. One of my influences.
After yesterday as well, yeah.
You're quite young. I mean, do you think that's an advantage? You've got lots of energy.
Sometimes it can be an advantage, but then like sometimes before we've even played, people already look down on us, and that's a bit annoying. But just got to take it. I'm pretty used to it now.
And you recently came runners up in the Live and Unsigned competition.
Yeah, that was amazing.
What was that like? Was that a surprise? Or?
Yeah, we didn't expect to come in the top five.
Yeah,
that was second.
Is it quite strong?